till I get my money right. Ooh. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spit that on a necklace. Ooh. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. The whole much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until they get the message. Ooh. I feel the pressure. Under more scrutiny. And what I do,
I really want to go back. I can't wait to go. I feel sick when I leave Greece. Even though I've only been twice, I always get physically sick. Like my body is telling me, do not leave. My dad's very pro-American, very, you know, very Americanized Greek family. Mm-hmm. And my father said to me, he said, I don't understand why my father ever left when he went to Greece.
Ο Ζακ Γαλιφιανάκης είναι ένας από τους ανερχόμενους κωμικούς της Αμερικής. Γεννήθηκε στη Νότια Καρολίνα το 1969 και πρωταγωνιστεί φέτος στην ταινία The Hangover, μια κωμωδία που αναμένεται να απογειώσει την καριέρα του.
Emotionally it was very strong. There was a lot of I feel that as far as passion, there was a lot of that in my family and a lot of emotion. A lot of crying and laughing in my household. So I feel that's a Mediterranean thing, because a lot of people where I grew up are very locked emotionally, and they don't show a lot of emotion. And I think my side of the Greek family, they're very, very willing to give up their emotions, which can be very embarrassing. Mm-hmm. Your father's kissing you on the lips when he drops you off for high school. Think, okay, Dad, enough love. You know, enough hugging. So. And I really, as far as other well-known comics or actors, I get most of my influence from my family, from my cousins growing up, my brother and sister. We always performed for each other, and there was always a lot of laughing. So I would just sit back and watch and observe. So I got most of it from my family. And then I started developing my own darker, more absurdist on my own.
God, I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless.